in a rapidly developing situation. Capital offices have been placed on lockdown, as reports suggest a growing insurrection in the heart of Washington, D.C. The city is witnessing heightened tensions as aggressive pro-Palestinian protesters have taken to the streets, resulting in multiple altercations and subsequent arrests. Stay tuned for further updates on this evolving story.
Get back, guys!